Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
Earlier this week, we brought you the story of the Spirit Ride that came through Pike County to encourage drivers to be more attentive and move over when approaching first responders working on the side of the road. And moving over is more than just something you should do. Not doing it could get you a ticket.
It is actually a law that you have to move over. It's actually called failure to yield right-of-way to emergency vehicles. So if you can safely get over, especially on these four-lane, six-lane roads, you have to get over.
And the move over law doesn't just apply to police and fire departments. It includes state highway workers, utility workers, and even tow truck drivers. And almost every one of these workers has a story to tell about someone not moving over.
On several traffic stops, I've had to dodge traffic that was coming at me. I've had to wait to get out of my car because there was traffic so close to my car.
Knowing there's a chance that an oncoming vehicle won't get over, police and fire personnel purposely place themselves in a more dangerous situation on the shoulder of the road.
People will see us on the side of the road and they'll see that we take kind of an angle on vehicles in front of us to kind of more or less protect the people that we're stopping or working a wreck on, so we're actually a little closer to the road than they are.
Even though Kentucky's move over law has been in place since 2003, people stopped for not yielding still claim to not know about it.
They always say that they weren't aware that it was a law. They always thought it was just a common courtesy thing that they were supposed to do.
Currently, the only location in the United States without a move-over law is Washington, D.C. In Pikeville, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.